almost make to the top, and I'm so hungry, and it's really deep go walk, but you know what, you can see it's knife view when you go to the top, so I just let you know. And we spent like almost an hour and a half, you think?
An hour,
yes. So yeah, we need to keep going, so let's go. Let's do this. So we just eat the food. Yeah, when you come here, don't forget to bring your snack. If not, we bring some sandwich and some water. Okay, so we make it to the top, and it's been like 3 hours around the hike. So probably like, not 3 hours. My husband say 4 hours. And it depends, you know, how you walk, fast or slow. So, okay, I hope you like that video. And you know what, we will see you guys next video. And then I just want to show you how we make to the top. Let me show you. See, all the way right there that we made. And you know what, it worth it, because you can see like 4 mountain, like Mount Rainier, Mount Hood, and what else, Mount
St. Helens,
and
Mount Adams.
So you can see like 4 mount, yes, and you can see like Hood Rivers and the ocean. So it really nice, I mean, if you wanna hike. So, all right, hope you like it. Thank you for your watching. Bye.